heavyweight contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest, we saw, earlier tonight. I just wanted to mention Johnny Gargano.
Gargano blindsided Priest.
And no doubt, Gargano has to be angry.
Of course, Priest cost him the North American Championship not once, but twice.
Animosity between these two superstars. I mean, Johnny Gargano and now Damian Priest getting his hand. Damian Priest was scheduled for a matchup here tonight, but instead just slugging it out with Gargano.
These two have gone back and forth for what seems like weeks now as they're going back and forth in the ring before our very eyes.
Well, like Damian Priest knew exactly what he was doing when he used that sort of form earlier tonight to cost a disqualification, which cost Johnny Gargano his opportunity at the North American title. Hold on!
Oh, my word.
Oh, what?
Of course, this was not a scheduled matchup here.
I think that slap from Leon Ruff hit Damian Priest. Priest just mauling Johnny Gargano.
That's one way to put it, Beth.
Gargano desperately lashing out there.
Oh! I mean, these two superstars just destroying one another.
Oh! Boot to the jaw of Gargano from that huge frame.
Damian Priest with a steel chair. And there's Leon Ruff! Well, Leon Ruff now, earlier, said he was not a joke, and now he's taking it to both Gargano and Damian Priest.
Well, he's got beef with both of them.
Oh, Damian Priest couldn't connect. And look at Leon Ruff. Leon Ruff. Right back in on Gargano, the North American champion, who was defiant in the face of Damian Priest earlier tonight, sends Gargano for a ride.
Leon Ruff might have the beating of the pair of them, looking every inch the North American champ.
Well, Leon Ruff all smiles, but it might not be smiles anymore.
Realizing what he's done.